Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question is, state with reason whether the following function is inverse. G is a function from set 5, 6, 7, 8 to set 1, 2, 3, 4. With G is equal to set of ordered pairs of 5, 4, 6, 3, 7, 4, 8 and 8, 2. Let us start the solution now. We know G is a function from set 5, 6, 7, 8 to set 1, 2, 3, 4. With G is equal to set of ordered pairs of 5, 4, 6, 3, 7, 4, and 8, 2. We know the function is invertible only if it is 1, 1 and odd 2 function. Now, we know G5 is equal to 4, G6 is equal to 3, G7 is equal to 4 and G8 is equal to 2. So, we can say the elements 5 and 7 of the set 5, 6, 7, 8 have the same image 4 in the set 1, 2, 3, 4. So, it is a many one function. So, we can write G5 is equal to G7 is equal to 4. Therefore, G is a many one function. Since it is not a 1-1 function, so it is not invertible. This implies G does not have its inverse. So our required answer is no. G does not have its inverse since G is many one function. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.